Smith stays in front of him. Now Cook to the right side. Shoots a 20-footer. Got it! He got it! It's a three-pointer and a timeout, Murray State. As Keandre Cook, and it had to be more than 20 because they moved the three-point line back to 22 feet, 1 3/4. A three-point go-ahead shot for Cook, and the Bears take the lead with 27 seconds to go.